Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, that's awesome.
I'm just wasting myself.
Yeah.
Fear I may have already gained an unfair reputation for locals. Can't even begin to think why. If you wish to understand the question, you should start by considering why this area was named Reunion. Zealot tribes constantly fight one another, however, whilst they are in Reunion, all conflict is prohibited. The area was founded based on the ideal of the Zela coming together as one. You would have me explain question comments to you. I would assume most people would pick those up after spending a few days here. Mind your merchant friend makes me wonder. The question refuses to speak, they think all words be lies. If you wish to earn their trust, then simply follow this principle. But there was nothing it should be clear what you need to do. Are you healing Gas God? Quite a handful, isn't he? He's not doing his fellow outsiders any favors, to be certain. Too well to tell him that it's about time he started falling pressure and rules will change. I bet I got to teach him. Thank you. affects the both the cast and the recast timers,
as well as the damage over time.
Yeah, I don't understand. Well, it used to be like 700 or 200.
The higher the value, the shorter the timers, higher the potency.
So your damage, your thing is doing 200 more damage over time.
Of 10 to 30 seconds.
Yeah. But they do it on me.
That might be her. Man, it's Yuri. There's a lot of them. It's like,
thank you.